Hey everybody.
Hello everybody.
Hey everybody.
It's Brock.
It's Brock.
And we got a new episode
with another episode of All About. Happy early Thanksgiving, everybody. Let me introduce you to the chocolate chip starfish. Get things started off. We got prices. They're going to be $10. Care level, super easy. Tank size, really any size. Temper, they're a super peaceful guy. Reef, definitely not. He will eat your reef, so keep him out of there. Temperature, you want to keep it at 72, 78. DKH, keep it 8 to 12. pH, 8.1 to 8.4. And your salinity, 1.023 to 1.025. Make sure to recognize that. It's a little bit more specific than normal fish. Max size, they say you can get over a foot long, but the ones I've seen that have gotten old has been like as big as your hand, which is still pretty big, but I've never seen one get a foot big. Diet, they are carnivore. Make sure you're feeding them things like shrimp, squid, clams. Normally the best way to feed them that I found is to just basically pick them up, put the shrimp on your sand bed and set him on top of the shrimp and then he'll eat it up. That's the best way I've found to feed them. Supplements, make sure you got that trace elements in there. Compatibility, really any. You can put more than one in there if you want. He can go good with other starfish. Just leave me a comment below if you got any questions on it and I'll let you know. Origin, these dudes come from Indonesia. Some other little facts, I wouldn't put them in a predator tank. Most of the time, puffers, triggers, things like that, they just see them as a snack, so don't want to give them a really pricey snack. Make sure to acclimate them really slow. They don't get, you know, used to the salinity really fast, so make sure you got that drip going real slow for them. And make sure to avoid air. Whenever you put them in the tank, put the whole bag in the water and then let them out. Normally whenever they touch air, it kind of messes up and sometimes it can kill them, so watch out for that. And I think that's about it. Chocolate chip starfish, great in a tank for fish only. Like, I know a lot of people do a big tank with angels in them, so that'd be good for him. Keep the algae out. Great algae eaters. They always on the glass, always on the rocks eating hair algae. And that's really it. That's the chocolate chip starfish. Hope y'all have a good day. I'll see y'all later.